love of the sport. It's just fantastic. The camaraderie, the close racing, and just friends. 30 friends in a field.
Do you still get excited by the start of the season?
I do. I always leave it to the last minute and say I'm not going to race, and then the week before, midnight hours building the mower. It's always last minute because start of the season comes and I'm all of a sudden thinking I'm not ready.
Yeah, brilliant fun. I love it. Definitely be doing it probably for the rest of the year or more years than that. So yeah, it's definitely got me hooked.
This is grassroots sport. This is as competitive as Formula One. We're all friends in the pits, but when we get out there, we're all battling exactly the same as for Lewis and for Sam.
There's always a little bit of a buzz about it, yeah. Yeah, and then it soon vanishes quite quickly after about two races. And you wonder why you're here.